Hello friends, our today's topic is nutrition tips for kids. Every mom or parents think about the nutrition of their babies. Every time mom thinks that what she feed to her child, that her child becomes strong mentally as well as physically, and how it also helps to the growth of a child. Everyone tries to give best nutrition to their child, but they don't understand that what to do and what not to do. So today I share some tips which helps you a lot. Newborn baby. When a child are born, they should be feed mother's milk for 6 months in the beginning, because mother's milk is their only good food, and the children get enough amount of a nutrition from it, which gives them the power to avoid disease. To newborn baby, you can also give sweet potato, avocado, banana, etc. Sweet potato. It contains vitamin E, A, C and folate. It also contains calcium, magnesium and potassium. Avocado. It's a good and healthy food for baby. It contains a fatty acid and other important mineral salts. It is also easy to digest. Then banana. It is a good food and it is also easy to digest. It contains a potassium, phosphorus, selenium, vitamin A and C. All such things you can give to 6 month baby. Every time give new and fresh food to baby every 2 to 3 times in a day. If you start giving a new food to baby, then feed it up to 1 week. If a baby can digest it properly, then increase the time period. In a starting, every baby facing the problem of a improper digestion. Never feed through bottle. It causes a chances of having a diarrhea. Feed a baby through spoon only. Up to 12 months, feed your baby by mashing pearls, fruits, vegetables, etc. After 1 year, give them egg. Mom can feed their babies up to 2 years. Every time feed fresh food. Don't give them a stored food items. With a growth, the needs of a baby also increases. The starting 12 months are very important for baby, because in this period, baby shows new interest in the surrounding things. Lots much changes occur in the food up to 12 months of a baby. 1 to 5 years of a baby are very active as compared to their age. In this age, they need some nutrition. Even if they do not feel hungry, it is necessary to feed them 4 to 5 times in a day. Firstly, prepare proper food routine for your baby. Children's body will only benefit when they eat a meal in the right time, and this will also responsible to habitual them with good habits. The growth of a memory gets started at the age of 4 to 5 years. Now I share a diet plan of 1 to 5 years of a baby. In the morning, you can give 1 to 2 cups of milk. In a breakfast, you can take oats, fruits, porridge, means khichdi, upma, idli, etc. In mid-morning, you can give a banana, watermelon, cucumber, strawberry, veggie sticks, etc. In a lunch, you can include paratha, rice, green beans, vegetables, pulao with curd. In afternoon, you can give fruits, yogurt, milkshake, cornflakes with milk. Then in dinner, you can give porridge, means khichdi, chapati, rice, vegetables, etc. All the age of 6 to 12, you have to give your child vitamin A and vitamin C. For that, give your child fruits, tomato, potato, green peppers, spinach, carrots, etc. Diet plan for 6 to 12 years of a child. In a dairy product, you can give milk, yogurt, cheese. For protein, you can take chicken, beef, fish, eggs, peanut butter. You can give fruit juice, vegetables, juice, etc. Then sometimes you can give ice cream, cookies, cake. Don't force your child to eat. Children do not like many things. Such time, serve them a new dish by doing some experiment in cooking. In this way, you can provide a protein through fruit, and finally, you and your child will be happy. I hope all these tips will really help you. If you like our video, don't forget to like it and share it via Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, and other social media platforms or sites. Also, subscribe us to receive our new videos regularly. Don't forget to click bell icon to receive updates. We will keep posting 3 to 4 videos once a week regularly.